Hi guys, this is Rosie from the website of DoveKicks23.cn. Here I will show you the new arrivals of Super Me and Knife Air More Up Temper Red and White color here. Now I will show you the details of the shoes here. For the outside, we also can find the sign of the SUP Air, around the shoes. Here we can find the real Nike Air inside, and with the Nike logo beside it. For the designs, we also can find the lines goes well and the designs are so fine. Here's the orange quality for shoes. Now I will show you the front. For the front, we also can find a Nike brand logo on the toe here, white color. And surface is with the soft net designs. Also with the special laces for the shoes. Now for the tongue, we will can find a ring here, and also with the Nike brand inside here. Here I show you the shoelaces. For the shoelaces, we also can find some information, famous, here. Now I will show you the back side. For back side, we also can find the letters of R, and with the Nike brand logo. Also, here is the rings for take the shoes easily. And here we also can find the real Air inside. Okay, now let me show you the button. Here we also can find a black color Nike logo here. And for the button, it is the white and red color designs. Here also is the Air. Now let me show you the sound details. Here is the extra shoelaces for you with the Nike bags. Now let me show you the inside. For inside, we also can find a red color shoe pad, and also with the Super Nike Air brand printed on it. Here we also can find its size 10.5 for men. Now let me show you the inside tag. It's behind the tongue. You can find the details of the shoes here. Okay, let me show you the bags for the shoes. Here is the bag for the shoes. And here is the box for the shoes with the Nike brand. Also, for beside, we can find the shoes details for your guide. For back side, we also can find a Super Me brand here. Okay, welcome to our website for more details and authentic shoes for you with the best prices. Thank you for your concern in this video. See you next time. Bye.